All right, Nacho, John Woo, time for bed.
¿Por qué vamos a ir a dormir ahorita?
¿Qué? Tome.
Hey, English.
Oh, come on, you two. You don't want Santa to pass our house because you weren't in bed.
Come on, kids. I'll read you a story. Something that my father read to me during Christmas.
Yay!
This was one of Poe's hidden stories. Once upon a time, in a mountain village far away, the children were all in bed with blissful dreams of toys and candy that would come the next day. Just then, the sky grew black as blood as the demon sleigh of death flew in. And the last thing he said as his head rolled across the floor was,
the end. Well, good night, you two. See you in the morning.
Good night, Jungwoo. Good night, Paco.
But it's Nacho.
Nacho.
Yes, Jungwoo?
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Oh no! It's the Red Sleigh of Death!
Ay, Dios mío!
What do we do?
Jungwoo, I think it's time to suit up.
Oh yeah.
Aw, man! I hate Christmas. Every year, you know. And look, there's no way I'm gonna fit in a chimney that small. And they go, they put a fire in the fireplace like they wanna cook Santa like a turkey. Man, you can't eat roasted Santa. Don't taste no good. All right, what do we got here? We got, oh man, I didn't know ponies came in boxes this small. A pony. We got one for Jungwoo. It's a inflatable friend doll. Somebody's lonely. And what else we got in this? Oh, my favorite, Snuggie. Classic gifts. Buy your kids two, maybe three, maybe seven. All right, what else we got? Ooh, we got some new kicks. And we also got this big box of monies, which is staying with Santa. I smell cookies. Oh man, I do love candy canes. Oh, they're like Santa's crack. Oh yeah, that's good. I love a good candy cane. Oh, what the? Oh, what? What are you kids doing? Get back! These are Santa's toys, not your toys.
Murder.
And why does it smell like burning fat and cookies?
It was the Red Demon, Dad.
Yeah,
we
yeah.
had to destroy him and end his reign of terror.
Nacho, John Woo, the Red Demon isn't real. It was just a story.
Then who did we just brutally murder?
Maybe it was Santa. It's all right, kids. Although Santa's dead, the spirit of Christmas still lives on. In fact, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Santa has died more than once.
Oh, that's right, kids. I've died actually 38 times in 237 years. And though I may suffer from third degree burns and my beard may be falling off of my face, Christmas is about more than just gifts. Christmas is about family. Christmas is about love and caring for one another. So though even may I die, Christmas will still live on.
We love you, Santa!
Merry Christmas.